My cousin Becci was murdered by an illegal immigrant in her own home. I miss her to this day. There's so many times that I wish she was here. Becci's murder did not have to happen. Senator Boozman is fighting to get President Trump's wall finished. The work that Senator Boozman's doing will save many lives and families having to go through what our family's gone through. And I am so thankful for Senator Boozman.
I'm John Boozman, and I approve this message.